The City of La Crosse will be handing out free masks to the public tomorrow. You'll be able to pick up their masks in a drive-through format. The event takes place at the Myrick Park main shelter. Drivers should enter on Myrick Park Drive and then follow the signs they'll see there. Each person will get one mask each. The limit is 5 masks per household. Masks are washable and reusable. The event goes from 8 in the morning until 1 in the afternoon.